Had enough alone time? Because Ukon's still out there, and we've only got one lead left.
Your backstabbing ass.
Know what? You're no better than Prescott. I'm protecting you, goddammit!
Really? Because I thought you were protecting your old pal Ukon.
If I tell you the truth, there's no going back. Long time ago, I got posted to a genetics lab. They were supposed to be curing rust lung. It went sideways. Instead of going after a cure, the doctors made monsters. Convinced Chairman Monroe the things had military potential. But they were feral, mindless. Except one. Ukon. One chairman caused this mess, another covers it up. I wanted to parade Ukon through the Capitol as proof that we need real military leadership to win this war, not manicured politicians. But for now, anyone who knows the truth is at risk, including you two.
So you're saying the cog created the Locust? Sounds about right.
No, that's insane.
Tell you what, I stashed some files at the outpost in Winlock. Go see for yourself.
If this is another lie...
Oh, believe me, Motorpool. I wish it were.
Sid wants us to believe the cog cooked up its own worst enemy. If I'm gonna buy that, I need hard proof. Let's see if these files of his are real, or if they're one more tall tale.
Winlock has Sid written all over it. Old, busted, and sketchy as hell.
Okay. Mission's a grab and go. If Sid wasn't bullshitting, his files would be in the storehouse.
That's one hell of an if.
On the move.
We got company!
Locust, form up!
Awaiting orders. Eyes peeled.
Fun place to hide his stuff, huh?
Winlock's been abandoned for years. You want to stash something where no one will look? It makes sense.
Nowhere else would have made sense? Someplace not in the middle of a corrupt campout. Down! I've got nothing! I am busy today!
Scanning now.
What's next? Really? Come on.
Go ahead. Moving. Setting up a perimeter.
Right in the crosshairs. Copy. We're covered here.
Heads up! Locust activity! They're in my sights! Got you now!
I'm empty! That's metal material there.
Kill zone established.
Moving up.
I got overwatch.
Gate's closed over here. Take out these grubs so we can hack it.
I'm all out.
Vanguard reporting in.
Ideas?
Reloading!
I got overwatch.
Moving out. Got the goods.
Eyes peeled.
No contact. On the lookout.
Load.
Let's see what they got.
Got you now.
One shot left.
Time to make a move.
Roger that.
Thinning them out.
Hey.
That's a lot of them. Time to get this gate open.
Hey. No problem.
Okay.
Here.
On the lookout.
That did it. Let's hustle up to that storehouse.
Bring it on, I'm ready.
Okay.
I read you.
Yes.
Get to Gabe! He's down! Got it covered.
Okay!
open! Don't tell them.
Yep, we're covered.
Scanning now.
Yep. Okay.
Eyes peeled.
I'm listening. for a reload. Drop one.
On overwatch.
Vanguard on standby.
Yep. In.
Okay. Gotta reload. Okay. Time to reload.
They won't get past me.
Time to reload.
Keeping watch.
Enemy movement! Close one!
Got overwatch.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Here we go. Keeping watch. There's the storehouse. Let's have a look around.
That file better be there. If Sid sent us out here for nothing, he's losing his other eye.
Right.
Yeah.
Hold the line, people!
Time to work.
No problem.
Ready. On the lookout.
Will be back. Let's get those files.
Yeah, if there are files to get.
New Hope Initiative. Chairman's eyes only. This is the file, all right. Let's head back so we can get a closer look. Ready. Advancing. Setting up a kill zone.
Vanguard reporting in.
I don't know what's next. I can't keep working with the cog.
Let's not go there now. First we read the file, then we'll figure out the way.
Got it. Ready.
Down you go.
Reporting in. Took you out. Target in sight.
Evac points in sight. Shake a leg, people. Here come the grubs.
Let's get this done!
Reporting in.
Ideas?
Go ahead.
Hold the line, people!
Ready. Advancing. Okay, load up.
Gabe, you need to read this. Sires, patient zero. It's all real. Sid was telling the truth.
Interesting reading.
What are you gonna do?
Rattled the skeletons in the closet.
Something to report, Diaz?
New hope.
Excuse me.
New Hope. Sid's rambling on about it. That name mean anything to you?
I'm afraid not. What are your current coordinates? Asked you to deal with Major Redburn, you haven't. I'm sending a raven to arrest him and bring you reinforcements.
Well, it's about goddamn time. Coordinates sent.
Dispatching the Raven now. And yes. difficult mission. For all of us.
Why the hell did you tell him where we are? He's going to send some kill squad.
Prescott can send whoever he wants. By the time they land on that mountaintop, we'll be gone.
Oh, you're sneakier than you look.
No more cog bullshit. Get everyone ready to head.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Well, Prescott thinks we're dead.
Good. One less distraction while we get back to the mission. Killing Ukon.
Oh, really? And how are we going to do that?
His healing.
I can turn it off.
You're telling us this now?
Well, yeah. Wasn't trying to kill him before.
Spill it.
Ukon's turbocharging his healing, right? Well, at New Hope, the docs had a dirty trick called cytostatic gas. Completely jams up the healing process. I know how to make it. And you can weaponize it.
You trust this mustache with legs after what he pulled?
You got a better plan? Ukon dies. Full stop. You want to throw a truth parade in Afira? Do it on your own time.
You know we're never going back to Afira.
Pull any shit. No more warning shots.
Okay, let's get to work.